everybody, welcome back to Christina in Color. I'm so glad to be here and thank you for coming back and watching another video, because I know it's been a while since I filmed a video. I've been really busy with the summer in full swing, and now that we can spend more time outside, I can socialize, meet new people, enjoy the time off, just having a really good time. And of course, squeeze in some shopping whenever I can. And as you will see from today's video, I've added quite a few pieces to my glasses collection, which I'm so excited to show you today. Now, the cool thing that I noticed is that many of those sunglasses just happen to be great designer dupes for sunglasses I had been eyeing for a while. So I'm actually even more excited to have those glasses added to my collection. And today what we'll do a bit of a comparison between the actual designer pair of sunglasses and the dupe that I'm gonna show you today. And we can kind of decide together, which one do we like the most, the designer dupe or the designer original? So we're gonna have some fun today. Without further ado, let's get started with the first pair of sunglasses. The first pair of sunglasses I will show you today is this beautiful pair of Diff eyewear sunglasses. They are a translucent pink with a flat top, very similar to the Celine 60 millimeter flat top sunglasses that came out for spring, summer 2021. So if I put them on, as you can see, what a stunning pair of sunglasses. I mean, the color is absolutely beautiful. The translucent pink gives it a bit more of that texture, and the gradient lens is also quite nice for a mid-range pair of sunglasses. So pro tip number one, when you're shopping for sunglasses, make sure that you find a pair of sunglasses that goes well with your complexion. So how do you do that? One great way to figure that out is to work with an image consultant that can prepare your color palette for you. They can help you identify the best colors that will work with your complexion. And that is especially important when you are wearing accessories that are close to your face. You want to make sure that whatever color that you pick works well for you, because there are many people and many sunglasses as well that come in black, but black is not flattering on every skin tone. At least I know for me, black is quite harsh against my complexion. So warmer colors like this pink and some of the other sunglasses I will show you are a lot more flattering. So that is a really important tip to consider. So this pair of Diff eyewear I bought at Winners on sale. And if I had to pick between the Celine and this pair of Diff eyewear, I think I would buy the Diff. And some of the reasons why is, one, the Celine sunglasses are bigger, so definitely they make a statement, and I find this size flattering for my face. Number two, I like the fact that the pair of Diff eyewear has more round edges, whereas the Celine sunglasses is more angular. And number three, I think that if you're going to spend that much money on a pair of Celine sunglasses, we're talking $600 Canadian, I think, or at least I would recommend that you spend that money on a pair of sunglasses that's a bit more timeless and classic. So maybe something like the Audrey or the Marta. So something like this is a little bit more transient, a little bit more trendy. So spending $600 on a pair of sunglasses, if you can afford it, that's great. But with such a great dupe like this one, it's not necessary. So for this round of sunglasses, the Diff eyewear gets a point. The second pair of sunglasses I'm excited to show you is this beautiful, beautiful pair of Rag & Bone sunglasses. Rag & Bone is an American company that is primarily known for their denim. So I was quite excited to see that they also do accessories. And I have to say, I am very pleased with this pair of Rag & Bone sunglasses. They have a beautiful translucent orange color, silver accent, quite substantial in size. And as you can see, they are a great dupe for the oversized Gucci sunglasses that you've probably seen all over social media and Instagram. This pair of Rag & Bone, very reminiscent of the Gucci's. They give the same celebrity vibe, big, oversized. One thing I have to say that I'm very impressed with on this pair of sunglasses is the gradient lens. So here's another pro tip. Gradient is an art form. And the more contrast you have on the lens between the darker part of the lens and the lighter, the higher the quality of the gradient and the lenses will be. So some brands that make beautiful gradients include Tom Ford, Prada, and Celine. So this is another gorgeous, gorgeous pair of sunglasses. And if I had to choose between the Rag & Bone and the Gucci's, I would probably pick the Rag & Bone. They're that good. Next up is this beautiful pair of sunglasses from French Connection that I also bought at Winners. And I really love this pair of sunglasses because as soon as I saw them, they reminded me of the piece of art that is the Bottega Veneta cat eye angular sunglasses that came out for spring summer 2021. Now that pair I have been lusting over. They are such a work of art, absolutely beautiful. The tortoiseshell is quite substantial. The angles are really, really sharp, and there's even texture on the sunglasses. So when I saw this pair, I thought, you know what? This is a good dupe for the Bottegas, and I'm gonna grab them. They are quite similar in terms of the size, and also you do have that sharper edges right here. So of course, they're not exactly the same, and if I had to choose between the Bottegas and this pair French Connection, I would definitely choose the Bottegas because they are so amazing and beautiful. But as a consolation prize and something until I get the Bottegas, this pair French Connection is definitely a winner. Now moving on to another pair of sunglasses, and we're talking this pair from Aldo, which, similar to the Prada cat eye sunglasses. So in terms of similarities, the color is similar. You know, it's kind of this brown and cream tortoiseshell pattern. Now this pair is larger than the Pradas, as well as more angular. So the Pradas are a little bit rounder at the bottom, whereas these ones are a little bit more angular. So if I had to choose between the Pradas and this pair, I think I would choose the Pradas though. And the reason why is because this pair is more angular, it's a little bit bigger, it makes more of a statement. And I have a feeling that maybe in a couple of years, it won't be as elegant and timeless. Whereas the Pradas, I think, would stand the time, and you could have that pair for quite a long time in your collection. So if I had to choose between this pair and the Pradas, I would choose the Pradas. Another great dupe is this other pair from Aldo, which remind me so much of the Ray-Ban Clubmasters. So another great pair, really classic, beautiful tortoiseshell pattern here. And if you can't see really well, but the accent colors are actually rose gold instead of gold. So the Clubmaster from Ray-Ban is another very popular style in the brand. It's a unisex style. So I actually like this pair in particular because they remind me of the Clubmasters, but I do find them a bit more feminine, especially with the tortoiseshell pattern, which is actually brown and pink, and the fact that the cat eye is a bit more accentuated versus the Clubmasters, which are actually is quite straight at the top to give it more of that unisex look. So if I had to choose between this pair and the Clubmasters, I would actually choose this pair of Aldo sunglasses. And I'm saving the best for last, my absolute favorite pair of sunglasses that I bought this summer. I like them so much that I bought two pairs, just in case I were to break or lose another pair. I have one pair in backup. And it is this beautiful, beautiful pair of Alfred Sung sunglasses. I mean, this pair is absolutely perfect. I don't think they're a dupe for anything that I've seen, but if you've seen something similar in a luxury brand, please leave a comment below, let me know, because I'd be curious to see what it looks like. But here, oh my gosh, I love this pair of sunglasses so much. They are absolute perfection. The color is perfect, especially against my complexion with the champagne and the gold. Again, the gradient is really, really good. And of course, the shape, you have the beautiful cat eye, but then you also have the roundness at the bottom, which gives a nice classic, you know, kind of bombshell look. Just a great, great pair of sunglasses that I bought at Hudson's Bay. Last time I checked, they were on sale, so I'm gonna leave a link below if you wanna get them because they're absolutely stunning. So these are the sunglasses that I bought this summer. What do you think? Which one is your favorite pair of sunglasses? Do you think they're good enough dupes for the designer equivalent? I think they are. I was actually quite surprised to see how many were similar in terms of dimensions or colors or style, but of course, fraction of the price. So leave a comment below. Which pair is your favorite? Do you also like to buy designer dupes? Which ones would you wear? So leave a comment below. Thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next one.